Okay, I got home from work and I'm sitting here trying to finish editing my movie from yesterday, or my vlog from yesterday. Got home really, really late, as you can probably see. Yesterday was a very busy day and we didn't get home till it was like 11 o'clock. And I tried to do it last night when we got home, but by the time it was done rendering, I had fallen asleep, and it didn't get done. So I'm gonna post it now, and then I'm going to, I just got off of work. I'm going to, shower and take care of the animals. Probably post this. I don't know. This will probably be it for today. It's just been a crazy day. Worked about 11 hours today. So, I don't know. I still didn't sign up for the, oh, what class was that I was going to take? Improv class I was going to take. I don't know if they're full yet or not. I'm going to check that out while I'm doing this. And, my wife should be home soon, so that is good. And hopefully I'm still awake by the time she gets home, 'cause I'm exhausted. It was a weekend, and today was a rough day at work, and I just want to sleep. So, if I don't see you, have a good night. See you tomorrow. And things will pick up throughout the week. Bye.